Just cooking up some supper now. Off a good track of Aunt Marvin. This storm is unbelievable. It's been going about 2 minutes and already you can see the water starting to boil. Chicken and mushroom pasta and salami for tea. For supper, loads of chili sauce. Sorted. Hi guys, well, like me, camp's all set up. It's quite a fresh one. It's a beautiful night, clear. I can't see a lot because I'm in the forestry, but I'm on my cigar. I'm just in t-shirt at the moment, so it's not that cold. The temperature is dropping slowly, but like I say, I got plenty of gear. I got my softies as well. I'll show you right around the camp in the morning, and I'll show you the kind of view I got from just out in front of the forest view. There I go, I'm in again. Like I say, it's too dark to see unless I put my headlight on. But it's been nice, it's quiet, it's peaceful. And I'm outdoors, so brilliant. I'm in my hammock chair. I don't know how much you can see on here. I may even edit most of this out. Like I say, we'll just see how it goes. I'll show you, give a proper look around the camp in the morning. I can't see me coming back to you tonight now, so all the best guys, catch you later. Catch you in the morning. Morning guys, this is the view to my hammock this morning. Morning, guys. I've just come to show you the view from just in front of where I slept last night. I slept up here, just behind me, in the trees. And this is what I woke up to this morning. Beautiful morning. Got my kettle on to have some breakfast now and a brew. Then I'll come back to you and show you around the camp. Okay, guys, catch you later.